Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good afternoon, friends. Good afternoon, sir. We are from Group 8, and our topic is a digital business. And we made a short book test on this topic. Okay, I am Mama Rafi Delista as the host, and my friends.
Hello, my name is Kita Mokusya Kita Mokusya
Kitaan. As a guest, and my friends.
Hello, my name is Kita Mokusya
Kitaan. As the guest group. Okay, we will start it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Gita Puri and Hesli Kiramanda.
Hello.
Welcome in my podcast. Gita, how are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm good. And you?
I'm fine.
Because our topic digital business, I have a question about digital business for you and you. The first question, what do you think about digital business, Gita? What do you think?
In my opinion, digital business is technology is
to have that
in
for you. No, for you. And how about
you? In my opinion, digital business is the right word in the world of digital commerce.
Oh, good opinion. In my opinion, digital business is a type of business that use internet and computer technology to run its operation. For example, online store, online offer setting, and the others. Thank you. For the second question, to you, Leslie. What do you think is function digital business? What do you think?
Function of digital business is the first, get profit from customer.
Okay.
And the second, increase sales.
Okay.
And the third, set professional costs.
Okay, good. And you? Digital business is making money, the internet, connecting customers, and promoting product, and one more, and using data, decision making, and orders. The last one question for you. What do you think is digital business in the current era? Gita, what do you think?
Okay.
MC for our conversation, for the digital business. IOM, thank you for the come my mini podcast. And see you later. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. IOM, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.